Hello friends, I am fine and I hope that you will be also fine. Today's story topic is Malik Miraj Khalid. Please put on the nice comment, press bell icon and first of all you subscribe my channel so that you will receive my video easily. Thank you friend. Friends, Malik Miraj Khalid was born in Dera Chahal, a small village near Burki district, Lahore, to a poor and farming family. During his early life, he saw his family struggle with hardship to survive in the feudalism spectrum where his family grew up, a corpse of a local feudal lord who paid less than the minimum wage set by the British India Empire government. However, Malik Miraj Khalid did not abandon his school and despite the hardship, Khalid completed his high school and later went on to work for the feudal lord who agreed to finance his education. He was educated at Islamia College Lahore and gained his LLB degree in 1944 from Punjab University Law College Lahore, followed by associate degree in public works in 1948. He began to practice law. He was elected to the Provincial Assembly of West Pakistan for the first time in 1965. In 1968, he joined the Pakistan People's Party (PPP) and was appointed president of its Lahore chapter. It was one of the ticket that he was successfully re-elected to the National Assembly of Pakistan in 1970. Friends, Malik Miraj Khalid, famous for his greatness and honesty, was a favorite of Zulfikar Ali Bhutto, the favoritism of the British of the Prime Minister of Pakistan during the 1970s. It was he who played a major role in the political career of the Malik Miraj Khalid by first appointing him as the minister for the food and architecture and underdeveloped areas in December 1971. Afterward, he was appointed chief of the party parliamentary affairs in November 1972 and minister of social welfare, local government and rural development in 1975. So, dear friends, how you like my video? Tell me in comment box. God bless you. So friend, bye. We will meet in the next video. Allah Hafiz.